She wins the challenge, and she'll skate the music from Dr. Zhivago.
Opening jump, very difficult, right into the wind, triple flip,
boom.
Picking up speed, the same combination as she did in the short program, double lutz, triple toe loop. Looking at that shade, decided, well, maybe not do a triple sacco. Let's maybe just do a double here and get to the program. Triple toe loop, just a little short of rotation. She's smiling about it. She knows that she could have landed there.
Planned program, Scott. That's the end of the list of triples. Might she want to improvise here?
She's known to improvise. It'll be interesting to see if she tries to throw something else right here or if she stays with the planned double axel, which is a single. Stamina is such a problem. There has been a lot of talk here of the new Nicole Bobek, and there is a look in her eye that's much more focused, much more driven than I've seen in the past.
Well, I don't think anyone's ever questioned her athletic ability. It's the work ethic that has come into conversation.
She does like to enjoy herself. I think she was trying to be conservative and her legs just wouldn't hold her up. The hardest thing about this altitude is you can get tired in a program at sea level and recover within the program. When you're at 6,000 feet, your body just will not recover until about 20 minutes after you're done with your program. It makes it so much more difficult to get through. And again, I can't stress this enough, this isn't the beginning of their season, and they're not in their best condition yet.
Nicole Bobek.